with can't read my own writing, so I'm going to start one again. The ceiling is a Damocles press, cyber black with fluorescent yellow indents, stamped across it like some neon keyboard. The room is a forced perspective painting, clinical in its sleekness, cold in its modernity, inviting in its distance. I am comfortable in its claustrophobia. Relaxing into its hard lines and efficiency, this place does not want me to stay. It's too much rush, too much next and next and next and next and next, bodies in motion, even while seated. This cavern of crisp lines and posturing is the truth of this city. Its food, traditional, alien, pilfered, comfortably, safely exotic. Its walls are in motion, suggesting us in and then, promptly, out again, back into the electric flow of its rivers of flesh and stone.